I'll start the story from here next time.
I thought I'd make sure it was safe first before I brought you up.
I'll bet.
If you have believed the rest of my tale until now, perhaps you will also believe me when I tell you that, as we made our way through the moonlit ruins, I began to feel strangely drawn to the girl at my side. My reason told me to distrust her, for she had good cause to hate me, yet she had proven herself a loyal companion. And, I confess, I was grateful for company of someone who, like me, was flesh and blood.
So you wanted to make sure it was safe for me. Very heroic. Ugh. Hey! There's no door!
Stand on that pressure plate, will you?
Now how do I get through?
I don't know! Can't you crawl through a crack or something?